I'm gonna go. Mitchell College promotes good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Profanity, racial and sexist comments, or other intimidating action directed at officials, student athletes, coaches, or team representatives, as well as public intoxication, the consumption or possession of alcoholic beverages or tobacco products, are grounds for removal from the site of competition and other disciplinary actions. We will plan and conduct ourselves with respect and integrity, and we ask that spectators please do the same. Fans' restrooms for today's game can be found in the first floor hallway off the main lobby. In addition to the main exits, there are emergency exits located in all four corners of the gymnasium. Digital programs for today's game can be found at mitchellathletics.com/gameday or by scanning the QR code located at the entrance to the gymnasium. And now let's meet today's starting lineups. First for Maritime. Starting at guard, a freshman, number 3, Tyler Anderson. At guard, a senior, number 4, Ryan Donovan. Starting at forward, a junior, number 11, Robbie Mitchell. At forward, a junior, number 24, Theo Noble. And starting at center, a junior, number 45, Alexander Davidovich. Privateers are coached by Mr. Mike Burkham. Assistants are Brad Rosbicki, DeMarco Barnes, and Quinn Lee Yaw. And now, fans, let's meet your Mitchell College Mariners. Starting at guard, senior out of Bloomfield, Connecticut, number 1, Alfonso Stokes. Starting at guard, a senior out of Waterford, Connecticut, number 2, Mikey Bassetto. Starting at guard, a sophomore out of Aberdeen, Maryland, number 4, Bishop Taylor. At guard, a senior out of St. John, Antigua, number 12, Amani Brown. And starting at center, a sophomore out of Clinton, Connecticut, number 32, Rob Zerlis. Mitchell is coached by Todd Peretz, assisted by Darren McCullough and Al Furtick. Fans, at this time, we'd like to pause for a 10-second moment of silence, recognizing those that have served our country. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we would ask that you please rise and remove your hats for tonight's national anthem.
Hey,
Stephen Mobile with the basket. Mitchell fouled the 12, Amani Brown, his first.
Thank you.
Donovan at number two. Mitchell foul number 38 causes his first. Donovan's in line, shooting one. Sean Flynn into the game for Maritime. JJ Narvaez is into the game for Mitchell.
First.
Entering the game for Mitchell, number 2, Mike Pacetto, and number 0, Dante Pollard.
Yeah!
Mitchell, number 12, Amani Brown. Maritime foul, 23, Amadou Kouyaté, his first. Mitchell foul, number 12, Amani Brown, his second. Will be causing in the game for Mitchell. Robbie Mitchell for three. In the game for the Mariners, number 4, Bishop Taylor. Field elbow for 2. Mitchell foul number 30, but causing his second. Dante Pollard into the game. Theo Noble to the line, shooting 1. Mitchell for 2. Timeout taken by the Mariners. A 30-second timeout. Fans, make sure you mark your calendar for upcoming home games here at the Yarnell Athletic Center. Women's Mitchell basketball team will host CCNY on Monday evening at 6 p.m. in their home opener. On Tuesday, the men hit the court on the 15th as they host the Dean College. That game time is also at 6 p.m. Men's basketball will wrap up the week with another home game Friday at 5:30 as they host Zeman. Mitchell's foul number four, Bishop Taylor, his first. Mitchell to the line, shooting one. Supports athletics. At Mitchell College, over 38% of our students are varsity athletes. The fund provides resources that positively impact student athletes' experience through training, competitions, classroom, and community. To learn more about donating to the Mariner Club, visit mitchellcollege.com and look under the support tab, where you can scan the QR code located in the lobby. Thank you for your support. Go Mariners! Jake Murphy for two. Entering the game for the Privateers, number four, Ryan Donovan. Entering the game for Maritime, number 10, Sean Flynn. And the game for Mitchell, number 11, Jacob Narvaez.
Let's go.
Mitchell's foul number 11, Jacob Mountbound, is his first. Maritime foul number 11, Bobby Mitchell, his second. In the game, 4-5 the team is number 23, Amadou Kouyate.
Thank you.
his second. Ryan Donovan re-entering for Maritime. Jamie Narvaez is shooting one for Mitchell.
When you're down, you can't come around. Never would you want to never go down. Never would you want to never go down. I'm not gonna get no rest.
Privateers. For three.
Causey.
for Mitchell.
Thank you.
number 10, Sean Flynn.
Three, 10, number two.
Maritime foul, number 21, Jake Murphy, his first. Bishop Taylor to the line for Mitchell. In the game, Mitchell number one, Alfonso Stokes. And for Maritime, number 45, Alexander Bogovic. Jacob Narvaez for the Mariners. Jacob Narvaez for two. And a foul. Murphy, his second. Mike Bassetto entering the game for Mitchell. Ryan Donovan, Robbie Mitchell, Tyler Anderson, and Theo Noble in the game for the Privateers. Narvaez shooting one.
Thank you.
Maritime foul, number 45, Alexander Bogovic. His first Jacob Narvaez to the line, shoot two.
Thank you.
strikes for two.
Thank you.
6th. In the game for Maritime, number 11, Robbie Mitchell, and number 44, Alexander Bogovic.
Thank you.
Mitchell's foul, number five, Jalen Benson, his third.
Three.
Ladies and gentlemen, your final score, Mitchell 78, Maritime 65. Maritime falls to 2-1 on the year. They will be at home on Monday as they take on the City College of New York in the Bronx. Game time scheduled for 7 p.m. Mitchell improves to 1-1 on the season. They will be home on Tuesday night as they host Dean College. Tip-off is at 6 p.m. On behalf of Mitchell College, thank you for coming out and enjoying.